There are 600,000 food items in America. 80% of them have added sugar.
You think of how a person is affected by alcohol or by cocaine or heroin. The same receptor in the brain that affects those takes in sweet beverages. And what the research seems to be showing is that as you consume a amount of sweetness, you get satisfied with that, but after a while you're not satisfied. You need to consume more sweetness and more sweetness. And what they seem to be showing is that we've essentially created a generation of addicts to sweetness and to big sugar.
Milk ain't good enough anymore because someone at the milk board, right, and don't get me wrong, I support milk, but someone at the milk board probably paid a lot of money for some geezer to work out that if you put loads of flavourings and colourings and sugar in milk, right, more kids will drink it. For me, there ain't no need to flavour the milk, okay? There's sugar in everything. I know the ins and outs of those ingredients. It's in everything. Even the milk hasn't escaped the kind of modern day problems. There's our milk, there's our carton. In that is nearly as much sugar as one of your favorite cans of fizzy pop, and they're having two a day. So, let me just show you. We've got one kid here having, you know, 8 tablespoons of sugar a day. You know, there's your week, there's your month, and I've took the liberty of putting in just the 5 years of elementary school sugar, just from milk. Now, I don't know about you guys, but judging the circumstances, right, any judge in the whole world would look at the statistics and the evidence, and they would find any government of old guilty of child abuse.